Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. Okay, children. Now let's do today. We are going to start the activity 3 of your mental maths book. So be ready with your mental maths book. And now I'm turning on my back camera so that you could see the exercises and you will do along with me. Let's get started. See, activity 4, this is page number 5. First of all, put your date in class, classwork today. Put today's date in classwork, all of you. It is 220620. 220620. You have to write the date here, okay? So the first question is, put the correct sign. So I think you have been doing this, the greater than sign, the smaller than sign, or the equal to sign since class 1. Can you do all these questions by your own? If you can, please show me your thumbs up. No need to touch the phone, beta. Just show your thumbs up. Yes. So this question, question number 1, all the questions will be your homework. Okay. All the questions will be your homework. So make a tick mark here. All of you, please make a tick mark. Now see here, there is another blank. Write a 3-digit number. First one, you have to write the odd numbers. Then you have to write the even numbers. The odd number has 1, 3. The odd number has 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9 in the ones place. We have to start activity 3 itself, bacha. Okay, if you have completed. And here you have to write 2 even numbers. The even numbers have 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8 in ones place. So let us write the numbers in odd place. So odd numbers. First one is 1221. Number is 1221. See, 1 is there. It is the odd number. So you will be writing this in this column. 1221. Okay, just you have to write 3-digit number only, na? So write only 221. No need to write 1000. Just write 221. 221 in the odds place here in this column, first column. 221. Write down 221. Next is, here you have to write one more odd number. So let's say it is 225. It is 225. Okay. See, here is given the symbols, correct sign. So in the even number, you have to write the digit greater than 121. So you have to write even number. We can write here in this column, we can write 222. It is greater than 221. Yes or no? So we can write 222 there. Write down 222, all of you. And in the second number, there is given this one. Means this number should be greater. So we can write in the even column 224. 224, 25 is greater than 24. Yes. So filling the blanks. All of you, please fill in the blanks. Completed? Okay. come to the next question. See, question number 2. Write the missing numbers by counting in. First one is given 2. You have to skip number and you have to write the next number counting 2. Suppose here it is the number given 2453. The number is given 2453. After counting 2, your number will be 2455. Write down. Means we have left what? 2454. We have left that 2454. We have left. So we have written 2425. Next number will be 2000. Again, we will be leaving 6. Next number will be 2457. Next number will be 2457. Again, we are leaving 8. Next number will be 2459. Next number will be 2. Done. See children, I'm telling you again to please log in with your genuine name. I'm not able to see your name here. One is, I don't know, 4F3CBB. Another is Galaxy J7. Please beta go to Zoom app setting and log in with your name so that I could see you. I could take your attendance. Next one. We have to write 4 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 columns are there. So we have written already 3. Next one is we are leaving 60 here. This is 59. There will be 60. Next number will be 60. So we are leaving 60 and we are writing 2461. So the next number is 2461. All the numbers are 2455, 2457, 2459 and 2461. Write down all of you. Done? Okay. Next. Now counting by fives means you have to leave the 4 number and you have to write the number. Fifth number, sorry. The question saying 3007. This is your question. So you have to leave the 4 numbers, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So fifth number is 12. I'm counting again. This is 8, 9, 10, 11. So the fifth number is 12. So we will be writing the next number is 3012. Your answer will be 3012. Okay, next, again we have 12, we have to leave 13, 14, 15, 16. What is in the fifth number? 17. So what shall be writing? 3017 means 3017. We are leaving 13, 14, 15, 16. And what is there in the fifth place? 17. So we will be writing 17. Your next number is 3017. Next number is 3017. Next, again you have to count 5. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. What is in the fifth place? 22. What is in the fifth place? It is 22. So our next number will be 3022. Our next number will be 3022. All of you please write down. And again, you have to count five numbers, 23, 24, 25, 26. And what is there in the fifth place? 27. So our next number will be 3027. Your next number will be 3027. So these are all your answers. 3012, 3017, 3022, and 3027. All of you, please write down. Done. Okay. Very good, children. Rudra, have you purchased the book? Arnav, sit nicely, beta. Next question. Okay. Now you have to count tens. Now you have to nine numbers and you will be writing the 10th number. There is 45. So somewhere in rough, I am adding 45 plus 10 will be 55. Now our answer will be 9,255. Again, 55 plus 10 equals to 65. So our next number will be 9,265. Again, I'm adding 10. This is 75. So our next number will be 9,275. And the next number is 9,285. So your answers are 9,255, 9,265, 9,275, and 9,285. All of you write down, please. All of you children, please turn on your video. Ankit, turn on your video. Ankit Pandey. Aparna and Praveen Kumar, please turn on your video. All of you are requested to turn on the video, children. Completed, all of you? If completed, please show me your thumbs up. Very good. Next, question number D. Counting by hundreds. So here it is 3,200. Next number will be 3,300. Next will be, here the answer. The answer is 3,310 because you have to count by hundreds. So here is 200. So the next number is 3,310. Next will be 3,410. Okay. Next will be 3,510 and 3,610. All of you write down. All of you write down, please. completed. If completed, please show me your thumbs up. No need to touch your phone, please. Next is counting by thousands. Anshika, unmute yourself. Yes, Anshika, tell me.
Ma'am, second number, third one.
Second number, okay. Count, third one is this one. This is first, second, third, and fourth.
My fourth one?
This one, 3027.
3027. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Rest completed?
9.
Rest completed, Anshika?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, mute yourself. Now, next is thousands. Kalidas, where is your book, beta? Kalidas? You haven't purchased the book yet? Say yes or no. So you guys are knowing now that your periodic test will going to start from first week of July. It is given information notice in the website that your periodic test is going to start from first week of July, first periodic test. How will you prepare, beta? How will you do revision if you have not purchased the book yet? Now question number E. You have to count to write somewhere in rough, now at least. Take a rough copy. Kalidas, take a rough copy and write somewhere. So that when you will purchase the book, you will note down the things. You will complete the activities. Write somewhere in rough. Why are you sitting like this? Next, thousands. So here is 1040. Means 1040. So your next number will be 2040. Write down 2040. Next will be 3040. Next will be 4040. Next will be 5040. All of you write down. Yes, Shivam, unmute yourself. Yes, Shivam, unmute yourself.
Ma'am, yeah, 100 come last number.
Try to speak in English, bachcha. This is question number D. 3,305, 9,255, 9,265, 9,275, and 9,285. 45 is the question. You have to start from 55. 9,255. This is 9,255. 9,265. Yes, Ankit Pandey. You want to say something? Ankit. 9,275 and 9,285. Yes, Ankit, unmute yourself. Yes, Ankit, tell me.
Ma'am, kya kya number? D ka last number kya hoga?
Ankit, how many times shall I tell you, bacha? You have to speak in English.
Ma'am, what is the number?
Last number. Last number of question number D, this one. This is D, this is E.
Yes.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you, please mute yourself. Shivam and Ankit, mute yourself. Okay. Completed this question? If you have completed, please show me your thumbs up. This is question number C, B, and this is A. If you have completed all this, please show me your thumbs up. This one, this is question number A, question number B, this is question number C, question number D, and this is question number E. If you have completed, please show me your thumbs up like this. No need to touch your phone. Okay, completed now. Show me your thumbs up, all of you, please. Very good. Next, we will be doing question number 3. Very good, children. Next, we will be doing question number 3. Rewrite the following numbers in ascending order. Rewrite the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means from smaller to bigger. Ascending order means from smaller to bigger. Okay. So let's do question number 3A. Let's do question number 3A. Which one is the smallest number here? See, all of these. This is 2000, this is 1000, this is 3000. So the smallest number is 786. So first of all, we will be writing 786. Now put a comma there. 786. After that, we will be writing 1040. After that, we will be writing 1040. Again, put a comma. Next, after 1000, there is 2000. So we will be writing the next number 2341. 2341. So your next answer is 2341. Next, we are left with 3027. So our last number in the ascending order is 3027. All of you write down. This is your answer. I am writing the answer only. I'm here writing the answer only. So please write down. Harsh. Harsh Singh. Written. This is answer number 3A. Completed. Please show me your thumbs up like this. Very good. Next is question number B. Again, you have to write in ascending order means from smaller to bigger. Ascending order means from smaller to bigger. Here is 1023. Here is 1320. Here is 1230. And this is 1203. So smallest number is 1023. So let's start writing answer number B. I'm writing 1023. This is 1023. Next, we will be writing 1203. 1203. Next is 1230. 1230. And the last one is 1320. Write down. I'm writing the answers only. Okay? Please write down in your book. You have to put comma after every number. Yes, unmute yourself, bachcha. Unmute yourself, who has raised the hand. Yes, what do you want to say? Touch the phone. There is a speaker sign given. Please unmute yourself. Yes, I have allowed you. Please unmute yourself, children. Unmute yourself. See, there is a picture sign, a mic picture given in the lower side of your phone. When you will touch that, you will be unmuted. If you want to say something, yes, you want to say. Yes, bachcha, tell me, what do you want to say? Tell me, what do you want to say, please? Anuraj, do you want to say something? Anuraj Kumar? Do you want to say something? Yes, unmute yourself, Anuraj. Now tell me. Wait, Anshika. Wait, Shivam. I'll be giving you chances. Yes, Anuraj. Unmute yourself, bachcha, and tell me. What do you want to say? Anuraj, bachcha, unmute yourself. No need to scroll down your phone. Just touch as the lower side is given a mic picture. From there, you can unmute yourself. Yes, Alsika, tell me. Unmute yourself, Anshika, and tell me what happened. Anshika?
Ma'am, question number 3. Last 4.
This one.
Thank you.
Unmute yourself. Mute yourself. Yes, Shivam. Wait. Unmute yourself, Shivam.
Ma'am. Ma'am, yeah. Wo. मैम राइट द मिसिंग नंबर्स वो वाला में मेरा मैम ई नहीं हुआ था ई नंबर
ओके राइट डाउन हियर आई एम शोइंग यू द आंसर्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर ई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल म्यूट योरसेल्फ हिमांशु यू वांट टू से समथिंग Yes, Himanshu. Unmute yourself.
Ma'am.
Yes, Himanshu.
Ma'am, A number, fourth number is?
Which question? Ma'am, three
number question ka. Pahla number mein, fourth wala mein ka hoga?
See, please speak in English. And mute yourself ma'am. Now. I'm showing the answer here. This is 3A answer and this is 3B.
Yes, ma'am.
And the answer number B is here.
2312 03
Himanshu, first of all, mute yourself, bachcha. Touch the phone and mute yourself. Himanshu, touch the phone. Yes. Now we are doing question number C. 3C. See, we have 2867, here is 2767, here is 2687, and again here is 2786. So which is the least number? Smallest number is 2687. So we'll be writing with that, 2687. All of you start writing. 2687. Next is, here is 2760 also, 2786. Now, which is the smaller number? 60 is smaller now. So, we shall be writing 60 first. So, 2760. Next, 2786. Write down all of you. Anshu Dev, you want to say something? Yes, Anshu Dev, unmute yourself. Anshu Dev, please unmute yourself. Yes, tell me, bachcha. First of all, unmute yourself, na? Your voice is not coming to me. I'm not able to listen to you. Yes? Haan, see na, I'm showing all the answers. This is question number A, this is question number B, and this is question number C. This is question number A, question number B, and question number C. Okay, Manya, very good. Okay, adding, very good. If you have completed, please show me your thumbs up. Means question number D and question number 4 is left. So we shall be doing this in the next online session. The time will